Esko Lilvarde won against UHC Weissenfels. The best player today of Esko Lilvarde, Janis Salcevic. Any comments about the game?
I don't know. Actually, we didn't play the game we wanted to play. We played bad today. It's not the game we can play. We can do way better, and I think we're a better team than they are. So, but we had to prove it. We proved it, but it should have been a bit bigger score than we did.
Okay. What do you think there is to improve still?
We have to get rid of the mental problems, because we came here. We're not playing like tournaments outside Latvia every year, so it's mentally quite hard. So it's the biggest problem, but we're ready for everything.
What kind of a game was it from goalkeeper's point of view?
It was quite hard, because they were playing quite good in our zone, and they were holding the ball, playing it around the goal. I had to move a lot. Yeah, but that's what I have to do, you know.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.